Hi everyone, today I have a very exciting doll review for you. This is one of the dolls from the Broadway musical of Frozen. That's right, and this is the Anna limited edition doll, and it says here very beautifully from the town of Arendelle. So it really feels as if it comes straight from the Arendelle where Anna and Elsa lives. It's so beautiful. It has the colors and it has golden details, and it actually is from 12 years and up. And that's because it's a Broadway doll, it's a collector doll, so it's a collector doll, that too. So that is so amazing. And under here it says Frozen, the Broadway musical. And here's Anna again. And the back of the box is so awesome, since it has the quote for the song, from the song, "For the First Time in Forever." That's so beautiful. Alright you guys, I'm not gonna drag it out anymore, we have to take her out of the box. And this is very awesome, since it's so exclusive, so it's like, you have to like open it up here, drag it up and slide it out. So I'll be back in a minute. Alrighty guys, I managed to slide it out. And this is the first time we are all looking at this. First time for me and for you. So let's do this. Wow. Look at her. She looks so beautiful and so perfect. Alright you guys, so everything is in the box, all new, and she has a little stand here with the design there too. And the dress looks exactly like in the Broadway musical. Wow, I don't know if I want to take it out of the box, but I still certainly want that, because I think it would look so good with my doll bed. But you see that this doll, it looks exactly like the actress who plays Anna in the Broadway musical. Paddy Murin, I think is her name, I think I pronounced it right. And wow you guys, this is amazing. What you guys, and you have the plastic, you can slide that out too. She has a little plastic box, and there's another box inside which Anna is standing on. And you see there that it has even more nice Arendelle details on here, and around here it's just cardboard. And but here we have green inside, and yeah, I'm gonna take her out of the box and give you a closer look. More green here. Alright you guys, Anna is out of the box and she looks amazing. She looks so amazing in person. Like, just look at her face. I think they did an excellent job catching the look of the actress very, very well. And her hairstyle is absolutely spot on with these gorgeous braids and the details. Oh, and everything looks just like in the Broadway version. And the back of it and go around it, and it has lots of puff under the dress, so the dress will stand out. So I'm definitely gonna try to keep that inside. And we can also see she has her shoes, she has some green little shoes, very cute. And it's so much gems going on there too. Oh, she's so gorgeous. And her articulations are very standard. You can move her legs and arms and everything. But you can also move her elbows, as I can see here. It looks so. Yes, that's nice. Now I gotta say, she does not come with a doll stand. So you have to use your own doll stands. That's totally fine. And if I put a Barbie-sized Anna doll, you can tell that the dress here is so much bigger. But if you put it here next to, and she's standing, this one is on a doll stand, this one not, if I put it up a little bit. But as you can see, they are pretty much the same height. I think this Anna doll is a little bit higher, but she is pretty much the same height as a Barbie. So that's great. Alright you guys, but this is pretty much it. I am so happy to have a little different Anna doll in my collection, and that we have somewhere else, like, you know, being Anna here, you know, in a Broadway version. It's so amazing, such a rare thing to have. So even if you haven't seen the Broadway musical, I think this is a great, great doll to add to your Frozen collection. I found her on eBay and she was very expensive, but it is totally worth it because I love Frozen so much, so I so totally needed to have this in my collection. So really hope you liked this video, and don't forget to like and subscribe and leave a super awesome comment below. Bye everyone!